We're told that we have an engine with an efficiency, eta, which is defined as the work done by the engine, W, divided by the energy input to the engine, Q.